Good morning, guys. I'm not tired, man. But so today I'm gonna be doing a vlog. I'm going to Cafe Blue in Blue Mountains. So I'm gonna about the experience because it's my first time going. But yeah. So right now I'm actually about to get ready. I'm about to go and shower. So when I get out, I'm gonna check y'all. My eyebrows just need to be done so badly, but anyways, so I'm back. I just came out so you guys can see. I'm gonna do my lashes. I'm gonna try, but if it's not working out, I'm just not gonna do them. But I'm gonna try to see my lashes right now. And then I'm gonna come back. Either that, I'm gonna come back and I put on my outfit and then I'm gonna fix my hair and show you guys or whatever. I don't know yet. Okay, guys, so as it pertains to my lashes and stuff, I ain't the best. I need to go and put on like some mascara or something, but I really ain't the best. So just bear with me. But, done that and I put on my shirt, but it needs to fix, so I'm gonna fix it and I'm gonna come back and do my hair. Okay, guys, so I changed the lashes because just wasn't feeling it, but yeah, so I did my hair in a half up half down last night. I'm kind of worried about it now because look at this. Not giving. I know I go for over my edges for sure, but like the half a path down itself is just taking from me. Okay, I'm going to do over my edges. Guys, I'm gonna be using a comb to do my edges, so don't mind it. Where's my comb? It's ghetto, I know. But I just can't bother for wash my edges them right now. Yeah, so we just gonna find an alternative, which is the comb. Okay? Okay. So I'm gonna be using Eco Styler olive oil gel on my edges. Don't think I have like a edge control that I really, really like. But they may not look bad. Anyway, I don't think I have an edge control that I really, really like. So I can't even recommend anything to you guys. Like, Eco is just the goat for me, and I'm sorry. I know a lot of you can't use Eco on your edges, because people, I always hear people complaining about it, like, oh, Eco don't work for me. I'm sorry, it works for me. So I just use it on my edges and I go, you know. But yeah guys, me's not no edges pro. I just try to do my thing and then I go, you know. But yeah, Lord God, look how much the lip I'm afraid. Hopefully it dry up, you know. I keep saying, you know, like, anyway, yeah, I want to try find an edge control to use. I don't know when, but I'm gonna eventually, you know. No, I'm gonna stop this. I'm gonna find one eventually, and then when I do find a really good one, I'll recommend it to you guys. Just don't recommend anything that I just personally do find wow. You know, like I tried this edge control that I saw everybody talking about, and I found this edge control that everybody talking about. I tried it and it just was not wow for me. I mean, it's not bad, but it just was not wow, you know. I'll still show you guys though, in case any of you are interested in in purchasing it, because as I said, a lot of people said it's good for them, but maybe it's just not my type of thing, you know. I also don't know if I like edge controls on a whole. I feel like I'm more of a gel person, but I mean, I'm still looking to see if I can find one that's just goated for me, you know. But yeah, so when I do, I'm gonna tell y'all. I'm gonna be like, y'all, putting y'all on to this, you know. Guys, sorry, I get seeing messages, so I keep looking at them, but yeah, I need to hurry up, you know. I hear chatting my moods. I need to hurry up and finish. This is what I cannot take in my hair. Stay curling up on the edges area. Like, curl everywhere else, not my edges, bro. Okay, I'm multitasking our people. So if you want to see me go real quiet when me do them something here, I'm gonna let them edges here, no. But then I have to go work, cause a girl ain't got the time of the day. Well, I ain't got time of the day. Oh, it's giving cute, cause I'm just so cute. I need to put on my jewelry. And guys, I can't find them. I don't know where I put them. So I'm just like, okay. No jewelry? But I gotta wear jewelry. So, hold on, people. Okay, so now I'm gonna use my ghetto scarf to tie it on my edges. I want to invest in a satin scarf. So I think I'm gonna do that real soon. I want to invest in one real bad. You guys, you know, I wanted to do a bun at the top, but they don't really do it last night. Me, I said, no, man, this can't work. So I just stick to my regular. This looks cool with the tied. Anyway, so this is this. People, my lip gloss, I think I know where my jewelry is. Give me a second. Okay, y'all, I found them. So it's the watch. Let's see, let me put it on. So it's the watch, and then let me have to go put it after, because I'm gonna have the time of the day. So I'm gonna put on my lip gloss. One day I don't. But I didn't like what I want to ask about, but anyway. So that one didn't come out there though. Right. Because I don't really do makeup. But I think I'm gonna learn how to do, like, you know, that natural looking glam. I think I'm gonna learn how to do that. You know, just if I want to spice up my look. But I don't know if I'll be into learning how to do heavy makeup. You know? But I ain't Lucy. After I learn how to do the little soft glam, then we'll see how I feel about learning how to do heavy or bold glam. I feel so cute right now, feeling like I should just take off my tie and go. What y'all know about? Who y'all know? Who gonna check me? Nobody. Okay, nobody. But I really love this cream pop business while I go on here. So I'm gonna love it, Anyway, people, I'm gonna clean up my place and come back to now. Okay? Hey guys, so I still don't put in my earrings, but I got that in the car, because I'll even know. Anyways, let me show you guys the fit.
Hey, so this is the fit. And I have on my slides because I just don't want to dress up too much. But yeah. I don't wear these slides out yet. They're new. I got them in a package the other day. But yeah.
They know you. Anyways, it's what they say. They have a restaurant.
They can eat even if it's they serve it the same
Okay.
So you know, don't want bacon and pancakes.
You want bacon and pancakes?
And bacon and pancakes and eggs.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Yeah.
We want rice, which I mean.
I saw on the video they had ackee and it looks so good.
Right. More
Yeah, so I'm gonna have some dumpling and banana. OMG, yes, fried dumpling. Me and my belly are hungover today.
I want a mango.
Which mango?
Green mango.
This guy's always in our grandma now. You know that? How much time you gotta say? Your name, Mia. How much time?
I can't forget. Girl,
almost
time. It
could be different.
Hi, I'm Mia, Jada's little sister.
Hi. It could be different. Friends.
You want me not have your glasses? Have you done your video?
Yeah.
Come here, hear Mia voice.
Wait.
First of all. Mommy,
you don't want to watch. Jesus.
In the vlog, really? In the vlog, really?
Is your vlog?
Yeah, my vlog is still going.
Sorry.
I'm
still putting your hair in. Let me just put on my glasses.
Like, me, you know, on text now, right?
Grandma!
Sherry, in our little frock. And sleek ear. I will give her gel and sleek, so. Good morning, Grandma. Say hi to my vlog.
Hi. Hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
So, Grandma, you're not coming in. What's your skin? A glow.
Well, at least I can identify the car.
You can't miss it.
Yeah,
miss it.
You're not gonna save that.
What?
You never save it.
I'm gonna save it.
It's an abandon. So, okay. Unless it.
No, mommy,
take off this. Give me.
Okay.
Here. Exit.
I'm video girl.
So guys, are you excited?
I can see it.
Mia, are you excited?
Yeah, I can see
everything.
Grandma,
cool here. Boy,
just Grandma, the AC. Grandma, the AC. No.
It gets cooler.
No, Grandma, it's the AC.
No, it gets cooler. I feel the difference.
She feel the difference.
I can't bother.
No, sir.
I have to
put the AC when
you're
not watching.
Yeah. True. It's a little cooler.
So because we're in the hills now, the AC is a bit cooler. Right, you know?
Yeah. You know she loves the hills.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But then, boy, she must see a struggle down at the flat because she loves hill.
Tell you.
No, sir. Even that, what do you call her here? Pop, 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 pop.
Yeah. You know, this ain't gonna hurt me, so deep.
Cause she not used to them someday.
When I'm say, what me do over here? So I say, one by boom, play my coconut, boom, pop, 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 jump, pop,
only. No, that's the kind of yeah. You see, whenever
I
You took out the earring?
Yeah.
You want lashes?
Yeah.
Okay, so it looks nice.
I look like spice.
Or it looks, or it gives me a spice.
It look like spice. That's what I say.
You know what I want to look like spice.
Sure, that's a good look. That's spice, like one of the cartoon characters.
It is, guys. So I just drank soup and it was really good. It never really have much meat, but it was good, you know.
Let me find it for you. And the name, Mama C.
What name?
Disney Cake Challenge.
She wants some of the soda, man. Mommy! Mommy!
Yeah, wait.
I look so cute.
This is mommy's.
Yeah.
Belly full girl. No, man. Here he is. There you go, sir. Oh, mommy.
Okay, so we're leaving. This is it.
Yes, guys. So just me and granny. Me and grandma. No, man. The exercise, yeah. After me just eat. Put them tired.
No, that's what I'm talking about.
That's 6 and Kira, come. Come. No, you're right. Exactly. You're right now. No, man. People never say, wonder, what a girl in a video? Yes, people. Where grandma here? Let me go walk here so no. Feel like me a turn over.
Yes.
Go on.
Yeah, let me see. You kept me kind of walk. You can go eat this too. Look at mama here, she's talking about. No, okay,
grandma, you can manage the coffee? Alright, yeah, no. Okay. This is not lock. It's not lock. All right, people, may I try to get in the camera? Oh. Mommy, take out something out of the cup holder, please.
You can put it in the back cup holder.
Oh, there's one right there.
It's good in the right care. You know, the care girl.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Belly full. That food was so good.
Yes,
your food was good? That's good. You eat it off.
You handled it well.
Yeah.
She never came to play. She understood the assignment. Mm-hmm.
She understood the assignment. No, sir.
Well,
what did I go say? We just love croissants.
Yeah.
We just love bread.
And the And the damn hotel never have good bread.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Like Hilton, yo. Where if we go back, where if we go back at Hilton?
At the same calories.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you could turn it yourself?
No, the brown bread easier for you.
It's not even bread, but it has a brand in it.
Yeah.
But at the same calories.
So where we got turn?
I don't think I got turn, but something will turn.
Something will turn.
Yeah. You know where yourself over there, someone spotted, so.
We're going to get by somebody's house.
Yeah.
Even if people
live, not come?
No.
Even if
you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night. Yeah, we're going down.
We just have to turn.
Have a turn first. Oh, that reach over there, so. Oh.
I know. The people have them skills. Talents.
Why? I couldn't leave here, so.
Nope.
I'm afraid.
This is not me. Period.
Made of free.
Not even the depth, just the distance alone.
Yeah, the distance too.
Alright, wait, sirs.
Even if you're not ready for the day.
How was the boat?
It was regular. How about better? Normal is better, but it was good enough.
Okay. Understood.
Just tell the man that was behind you.
Look familiar.
He was coming because.
Yes, in there.
Green,
the
blue.
Yeah. And the man, the two girls, they were coming in a lace frock. Are them in there?
Oh, oh. Them.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Come on, I need to be in there. I don't know where they go.
Yeah, or them want to follow. Meaning, them want somebody in a gritty too. Look like a dungeon, where go. She well dressed for coming there, do what?
Well dressed.
Mia, what that? What am I do?
Oh, what that? People. They
don't want
no, I want to go out over here, sir.
Babe, let's just eat your breakfast. No, sir.
Oh, you reach me at what, my snack?
Dessert.
Mm-hmm.
your black forest must have melted in your trunk. Me by
no, sir. You have to go fling it in your fridge.
Mm-hmm.
All right, goodie.
Atas, you never know what's up here. Only take a donut on your own. Atas up here.
Yes,
yes.
Dessert,
yes.
So, what you mean by that clean? You don't go to your back anyway. You want a bush on here. No, sir.
You want to clean up for the dance later. What's the thing say? Ron Robina.
Mm-hmm. I've made up here, so now I have curfew.
No, it. And that's like I got itch up. Oh, Christ.
What the hell?
The people that. Right here, rat balls.
Hello.
Everything they give me right, I'm gonna have it. Cause I'm not gonna die.
It alters your DNA.
That's okay. I'm not having no children. One more turn to man.
You get something you're gonna have in here all over your body.
Hey. No, sir.
I already have ear all over DNA my body. Gonna...
Grandma, it not even come to me. Cause the ear by my body now go nowhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. You see them? People tell them foolishness.
No, sir.
People
them
were dead
at
the hospital, the one with the vaccine.
The one that we have
vaccine
now. I don't know how you know them. Please tell me.
You said like the time.
I saw the
old time.
And as soon as
this is just. No, in the spirit, I just wanted the ceremony. And I'm saying,
asleep.
Yes. Big bowl of fried chicken. Big. Everybody have come to me, sister Fagan, for the lunch.
You know, one big box of food.
One big
30 box. Food in there.
30 food. Yeah, I love that. Grandma love gift food.
In one bag of sandwich and beef sandwich and the bread sweating in there. This is mad. We go treat. Let me tell you, at yellow and sucker, them time they know we no goat. Yes, I go you go out with friend, me no goat. This is my goat, you know.
Yeah.
So me have to make my black frock with lace.
Yeah.
money have to dress up. Platform, boot.
And then time that you come out.
I don't know where she goes. She doesn't send me nowhere. Yes. You see, yes, it was near convention. And then they move it all the way over all our bus. Yes, and this one, because that time she didn't drive a bus, we have to take it
out. Jesus.
The bus load. Then you can't find some of my people, them bad pitney. Boy, them gone all over, we have to stand out with you. Wish me not for putting them children down today, ever in my life. And then
look like it Kingston out. Ice making. They make ice?
Yeah.
In a rusty building there?
Nice. Corona kill them business,
we
don't know.
Look on that building, that building look like a corona kill it.
Okay, you did long time.
Yeah. At this point, we're touring Jamaica.
Yeah.
Touring Kingston, Jamaica.
Oh, wait, it's not.
Mommy, not have the care day again. At this point, we're just touring Jamaica, guys.
Yeah. Alright, baby, sit back. Let's sit back so you won't fall over.
No, sir. Okay.
Yeah, well, nobody man. Talk to you. Come sit beside me. Come right
up. Okay. Oh, no, I want to go and... My name is Separad.
Separad, I want to make all the margarine, all the oil.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sign.
All the butter kiss.
Sign.
Okay. All the milk. Oh.
Separad, make margarine cookies?
Yeah, they want it. And the surge milk, and they want it. All the Betty milk, and them want it.
Oh.
Them want it for Jamaica. Them just sell it.
Yeah, them know them come in and know separate.
Them sell only for them something through Facey and different people. Mm.
Oh.
But yeah, like the stick, the one see margarine and them big farm, and them make it.
Oh. They buy coconut and people from the farmers in St. Mary Albo.
And they call themselves coconut oil.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was coming on this video to say, that I'm tired of talking.
As well as driving.
Yeah, man, I feel like me I drive forever and ever, amen.
We've been in the road from 10.
And then my job
out. Are we in a house?
No.
This look like a house? No, that me would not love for no.
Why?
If this look like
it's
a house.
It's a bridge, Mia.
Oh.
We're under the bridge.
Anyway, yeah. So, I'm just so tired and I just want to go home and sleep, even though I have a video to edit that I have to post for tomorrow.
No, you're not posting tomorrow.
I'm posting a video tomorrow. And I do edit it. And I have to cut it down from 1:01, 30 minutes to 30 minutes. Or 45. And I just don't even have the energy. You have to work tomorrow?
At home.
Tomorrow is Sunday.
Yeah, but I have to go on my computer and do work.
Oh.
I guess I have an assignment to
do. I don't have school till Thursday, so I'm gonna try. I must say I need to take out this, you know.
What?
My earring.
For Wednesday?
Yeah, I'm afraid.
Take it on Wednesday morning.
No, but I'm saying. Suppose Wednesday morning it can't come out.
Oh, yeah, come on.
It look. You know, like, oh, me don't want it stuck in there. It look it's like it's stuck.
Let me look.
I'm afraid
that.
Just as
you're
coming
look.
Back. Like,
if
me dropping it, I can't.
Empty.
Yeah, you make sure.
Need the camera.
Find out what I need for so we can schedule this on Monday. If me drop it, I know. Yeah, take care of this mic. And you put the thing right as I reach.
Okay.
You don't want it out too long. It will start closer.
Yeah.
Back.
Right. What am I saying? Yeah. I don't have school till Thursday. So hopefully.
Take care of
it. Yeah, Wednesday. So hopefully.
So you have to be a while.
Why?
So you feel sure. Are you weird though?
May wear it so.
Wait,
yeah. Anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I can't.
I don't know if you need
to
now.
Okay,
so I can hopefully catch up on.
Oh.
You girl.
I knew you didn't grab it too quick.
You drop it too quick. So I can't. What you did have on your ring?
Yeah, but like, I can't keep it up on my neck. They don't know so.
Hey guys, so I'm home and I'm really tired, but I'm gonna shower and then I'm gonna edit my video. I just posted something on Instagram to ask you guys like which video you guys want today, so whichever one get the most votes in like the next hour or so, then I'ma just post that one tomorrow or upload it for tomorrow and schedule it. But I want to I need to just edit a lot, like edit the videos that I have and just keep them so that, like, you know, I have videos for like the next 2 weeks or so. But yeah, anyways, so this is the end of my vlog. It wasn't really a long vlog in comparison to the last one, but I'm really tired. I ain't got nothing else to vlog right now because I'm home. So yeah, comment down below if you enjoyed this video. Tell me your favorite part of the video. Tell me if you've ever been to Cafe Blue. This was my first time. Cafe Blue in Irish Town. Look at me. Yeah, Cafe Blue in Irish Town. Tell me if you've ever been there. Tell me if you want to go there. I would recommend. The food was really good to me. Like, really good. But yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow my socials. The links are in the description box below. Yeah. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.